One bread, one body, one Lord of all, one common blessing which we bless, and we, though many, throughout the earth, we are one body in this one Lord. Gentile or Jew, servant or free, woman or man, no more. One bread, one body, one Lord.